Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Heck of a thing, man. It sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, family is only part of her gift. You're fucked!
Builds this shit. Thank you.
slept.
Thank you.
Thank you. if you find this. I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady. I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? Know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan. To my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! Think you're going?
Ethan, please help! Ethan, help! No!
What did they do to you, Mia?
Thank you.
I'm onto you.
Miss me?
Fine. Just do whatever you want. It won't be long before I find you and kill you.
I can smell you.
Oh, I was so worried about you. Come out wherever you are!